five plays from Tuesday. Game one of the NBA Finals. Play number five, we start with Kevin Durant and did block right here for the Thunder. Big rejection. And then running the floor, Durant. Rejection on one end, the finish on the other end. One more look at it. It's Dwayne Wade, he rejected. Durant, the high motor, runs all game long. Nicely done. Play number four, James Harden loses the ball. End of the first quarter, somehow collects it and still gets it to go. The 22-footer with Mario Chalmers all up in his face. Harden, pretty quiet night for him, but not there. Big bucket for OKC. Play number three, LeBron James. Just abusing OKC in the third quarter. More LeBron. This was second of back-to-back drives as Miami had lost his 13-point lead. And LeBron, Kevin Durant all over him. Doesn't matter. You're not going to stop that. Power and speed. Play number two, LeBron again. Great anticipation on defense. Having his way with Durant. The two big stars, two of the biggest stars in the league. 30 points again for LeBron. Play number two is his. But the top play from Tuesday goes to KD, Kevin Durant, right here. Boom! Durant, part of a 36-point night, carrying the Thunder to the Game 1 win over the Heat. High-flying top play from Tuesday. And there it is, your top five.